I'll stand here, stand on.
Yeah, you got South Wales ones over there as well.
A lot of fire services do it. It's because if they're going to scrap them, they usually just stay and clean them up and then send them abroad in them.